Amen. And not only that, but then the hot-headed one, Peter. Same one who was going to deny. Yeah, got a little mad and yeah, a little story. Took out a sword to cut off, amen, one of the soldier's ears. And you know, Jesus told him, put away the sword. Yeah, he that fight with a sword shall surely die by the sword. And y'all know that how they say it. The old folk used to say, the old preachers couldn't put it in fancy words. But the old preacher used to say that you really ain't done nothing. I'm telling you, brought it to the cross. Y'all don't you know that they led him, oh Lord, yeah, from home to home. And one good thing about it, in the midst of all of our wrongdoings, Jesus still is able for us. And the Bible said that they took him out on the hill called Calvary. Yeah, and the Spurgeon said that the hill was named Golgotha, because the reason why it got its name Golgotha is because the Hebrew term is, because when you look out upon the hill from up above, it was in the shape of a skull. Have I got a witness here? And somebody know the story of how he died until the moon tripped down in blood. Have I got a witness here? But I'm so glad that in spite of it all, he never said one mumbling word. Good God Almighty, they tell me. Can't you see them taking my rock in the weary land? Taking our rock, put him inside a rock, sealed it up with a rock. Have I got a witness? And they tell me,